Could be someone in the sound of lighting booth. We don't know.
Somebody is drunk.
So, basically, that's at the end of the show. You will have a chance to try and guess who that is. In fact, what's your name, ma'am?
Sheila.
Great. Sheila, I'm throwing this out for my own money. We're going to come, although everyone will have a say on who's drunk. If you guess the correct person at the end of the night, I will meet you in the bar. We can get a drink. I'll buy a drink on me. But if you do, it's a commitment. You'll at least have to have a second date. Okay, so can someone just yell out something that you said when you were drunk that you do not regret saying?
Doors are nice.
Doors are nice? Excellent. Yeah. When the lights come up, doors are nice.
Doors are nice.
Ooh, I like this one.
Oh, it's super, it's solid, it's sturdy.
Yeah, and I like where the handle is.
It's not a knob. I thought it was going to have one of those.
Well, you prefer like one of those plug things?
You gonna let her talk to you? did. Say it.
We have paper towels and toilet paper and some pork and beans and a third grader and pasta and eggs and some pork products that are filled with nicotine.
Sexy.
Oh, oh my God.
There she goes again.
There she goes again.
And the thing is that Russia
long as duplexes have been duplexes.
Exactly.
She has her own hype girl. Like, that's a
oh, yeah, 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 yeah.
She was so sexy. She was sexy when it was USSR, meaning you so sexy, Russia.
Hey, sweetheart, are you looking for a duplex?
I heard
Again?
They want me to coach again?